My name is Wayne Marasco. I am on the faculty of Dana-Farber Cancer Institute at Harvard Medical School. I'm an MD, PhD. I practice infectious diseases, and I also am the scientific director of the National Foundation for Cancer Research Center for Therapeutic Antibody Engineering. The National Foundation for Cancer Research has funded research in my laboratory for around 15 years. NFCR is clearly unique among foundations that shares the vision that these discoveries require time. This is not a short-term process. It takes a long time to be able to make a discovery translatable to get these kind of therapies into people. But I'm very translationally based. So I find a cancer I'm interested in working on, and my end game is to get a drug into people. So that means de novo discovery from beginning to end. Does the molecule exist on a tumor cell? Is it specific for the tumor cell? Is it expressed at high enough levels for the drug to have an impact? Are there any off-target effects or adverse side effects that develop? So those are studies that require a long-term commitment to see them to the end. And I'm, you know, happy to report that through my relationship with NFCR, they've really seen me make some significant headway on several of the projects that I've been working on since we've been together.